here's the one that we're talking about. This is the McDavid putting this puck. It trickles towards the goal line and waved off. Now, it was called no goal. But they slow it down, EJ.
Yeah.
Definitive. Now, that puck, for one, is not flat.
Yeah.
You can tell already it's on edge, so you might be able to see underneath it.
Yeah.
And so the Edmonton Flames are outraged, but
that ends
well because Oscar Klefbom, Drysdale, McDavid, they get out there again and they score another goal. But I always ask this, so I looked at that, and I didn't watch the game live, but I looked online and I looked on Twitter.
I was watching live.
And their standard is, would you bet your life that puck was over the line? All the way over. And if you're wrong, you're really wrong.
Would you bet your life?
And I don't think anyone would.
I would not.
You know, was there a snow wind there? Was it quite not quite on?
Yeah. Is the angle of the camera
a little bit off?
It was very, very close.
Incredibly close.
Yeah.
Looked like it might have been, could have been. Maybe probably was.
Yeah.
But not for my life.
It's 100% over. And it's probably 99.9.
Yeah. So
not quite 100%.
But it didn't matter because they scored anyways.
Yeah.
And Drysdale, McDavid, see what happened on that play. Heiskanen's hanging out with McDavid because we're not going to let him get the puck.
Yeah.
So then Drysdale has Dickinson on him.
Yep.
That's advantage Drysdale.
Yeah.
Dickinson thinks he has the angle. Drysdale turns on the Jets, and they're off the races quick 2-on-1.
And there's Klefbom, who's nobody's probably paying attention to him at all.
You're like, whatever, let him have the puck all day long.
And he gets it, and he puts it in.